Two SEPTA workers are recovering after being injured while working on railroad tracks today. It happened around 9 this morning on the Norristown high-speed line in Radnor Township near the county line station. We're told they were hit by a truck that is used to remove rail ties. One of the workers was trapped under the equipment for about an hour. That employee is now recovering in a hospital with serious injuries. An investigation into the accident is underway.